Hey, everybody, welcome back. Let's go rescue baby eagle. Because it's still not hilarious to me that we're using weird code names. Totally nothing bad or gigante will happen. Is this the right way? No, this is not the right way. Where the hell am I going? Leon? No, I gotta go back to the quarry, you're correct. You're right, unless they've changed some things, which no doubt they have. You could have told me that. Mr. Man, it's through this way, right? Open the door, come on, you're a big man, you can do it. Fine, Leon. You're a big boy now, you can do it. Gone are the days of Raccoon City's rookie. You good, can I open this? Yes, I can. Ooh! A butterfly lamp. No doubt, I can shove some things into it. Inlaid with certain gemstones. Inlay them. Oh, there they are. Oh, sheesh. I didn't know this. This is new to me. A trio of the same color. Three gemstones of the same color. So we're not going by different gems in total, it's just colors? Okay, so we get a 1.3. We can get a 1.3 of three colors. Okay, so No? All gotta be round. Alright, well, we'll schmuck us that one. Thumbs up! I guess we'll hold. Fire scared me. We'll hold on to it until we get other gemstones. Leon, you keep checking your gun, bud. Not making me feel conscious. Confident. Any gigantes here? By chance? By hook? By crook? By calling it? Yeah?
Shit.
Exactly my feeling.
Lord Nihalas Blagas.
Who the fuck are you? Oh, you're its keeper, I see. I have no ammunition. No, that's not Jesus. I've seen Jesus. That ain't him. Don't pull your knife out. Defeat the giant. Is this doing anything for you, big guy? I don't know. Unless he goes down real easily. Oh, I don't remember my dodge button. Fuck your fingers, bud. My only knife.
Shit, that was close.
Yeah, no shit, bud. Hey, guess what else is close? This is your last ammunition. Like the buzzing of flies to him. Are you good, bud? There you go. There's your pretty face. Oh, he angy. Oh, I miss. Too? Yeah, he's. Good shot, bud. You missed. Do I have. I don't have. I got shit. Oh, fuck. I missed. Oh, that's a house! That's my face. Friendo, pause. Timeout. This. I didn't want this. I'm willing to bet you didn't want it either, so. We could be friends, and I don't- Oh, fuck, he grabbed me again. Fuck your thumb again. Once again. Come on. Once and forevermore. Got it. Fucking quick scope. Yes. Do the do. No? I was gonna say, Oh, he's angry. Oh, he's angry. Oh, he's angry. There's my buddy. Damn, he quick. Don't get hurt, bud. Hey, it's El Doggo. What is he doing? What's my dodge button? Pupper. What's my dodge button? What? Get him. That was my last bullet. Pupper.
Want to help? Because I could use it.
I don't. Red herb. No, handgun ammo. 25. Yeah. Leon, break that shit. It's curb stomp, but you need to help me help you. Oh, he's picking up the house I was in. Dorothy. Fucking housed me. Doing anything to you? Cause I really feel like I'm not. Oh, I was like, where's the pupper? Between his legs. Damn, I'm cracking him in the noggin. And he's just getting angry. That's really fucking bad. I can't read. I saw the button, my brain went, probably should do something about that. Alright. Delicious fish. Gives me my vitamins. Yeah, I was gonna say, pupperoni, you wanna do something? Don't do it. Don't kill the pupper. Joke's on you, fucker. Just made him look cooler. Don't! I should... Good boy. The fucking immigration song about to play? What the fuck was that? Down in the land of ice and snow. Stop getting up! You have an ice cream headache. Sit down. Oh, fuck. That's really bad for me. Yeah, teabag him. I'm sure that'll not make him angry. Well, that was my last bullet, unless this got some shit in it. Oh my god, thank the lords. See me in the lords of the underworld. Don't stumble towards me. What? Oh, I was wondering where this prompt was. Knife attack. Knife attack. Fuck up my right trigger for the knife attack. I was wondering if I was just being a dumbass. The answer is yes. Fuck you. No, don't. I duck that shit. Don't drop your nutsack on my face. Oh, he's a big angry boy. Doggo. Doggo, sick balls, please, chopper. Egg for Bart. I wanna combine this. We'll eat this. And egg for Bart. Okay, we get you down to one leg. We come to the side. I don't have a knife anymore. My knife broke. Shit. Yes, absolutely, you are correct, Leon. Fox, provide me with knife. Kitchen knife, fuck yeah, bud. What? Ah! Hey, that nice ass. Same as somebody shot, oh, your head back. Ow, my fucking head, bud. You don't kill me, you don't kill me. But Leon, get up. Fucking get up, homeboy. Use. Thank the Lord. Can I craft shotgun? I don't know if it's gonna be good in this situation. If I'm being very, very honest. Cause that requires us to be close. We get 30% more handgun ammo for crafting it, so I think we're just gonna do that. Yeah, that my brain broke. It's fine. We're good. It's okay. Why do I still have the Punisher on me?
None left.
No, it's fine. You're good. Bud, I'm behind you. Turn around, sweetheart. There you go. I hate that you turned around, though. Doggo, get... Doggo. Doggo. Do! Smack, 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 smack my parasite up. Did I do it? Did I win?
God damn. That was almost a pancake.
Were you almost a pancake sandwich? Okay.
Let's get to that church.
Thank the good boy. What are you doing? Where's the good doggo? Where'd he go? Is he safe? That's my main concern right now. Fuck the baby eagle. Where's the doggo? Yes? Where are you? Yes? Where are you? His foot's in the way. Where are you? Good boy. Sweet baby boy, where are you? I could still hear his voice in my dreams. Anywho. We got some gems to inlay. Got another one, Booples? Hell yeah. 1 point. And this is... nothing. Alright, cool. I thought it was like, oh, trio. But then it's like... eh? So maybe we don't do the... I would like... move them all. I guess we're just gonna do the rubies, right? We'll save the yellow one for something else. Because if we can find another purple, we get a 1.4 times instead of 1.5. What the fuck was that noise? Was that in real life or the game? Sound like a fucking mouse. I know we're making mousely. what? Fork in the garbage disposal, what the fuck? That one? That one. I killed your fucking giant. Bow down to me. Please. And thank you. Bitch. Up the ladder. Okay, go this way. We're fine. Oh! No, break it. Kick that shit. It's $600. I'm not rolling in the money. Ain't doing anything of that nature. What? Drop down. I mean, there's nobody here because everybody's at the church, right? Did they keep... hello. We were here. It's been a while since I played this game, but... I forget where we were. I remember my teabag button though. Just instinctual. Yes? Ah, the lake is that way. Interesting. Oh, fuck you. Yo, fucking stop Naruto dodging. Ow! Wait, what? Did you headbutt me and kill yourself? My brain is super tough. This is ominous. It's super foreboding. Now it's super creepy. This casket. This is, we were here, were we not? Yeah, we were. There's a typewriter. That's nice. We saved 17 times already. We are playing on hardcore difficulty, so. That's her. That do be it. Open the door, Leon. There we go. Shortcut achieved? I guess. We could have literally just went the normal way. What? But by chance. Requests. Destroy the quarry or the fish farm. Egg hunt. Catch a big fish. No. Oh, we already did that. We completed that one. So yeah, egg hunt, big fish. Well, pfft. Suck it. I got a baby eagle to free, apparently. This one. That is not what I thought that was. I thought it was a fucking dragonfly for some reason. Somehow mine makes even less sense than hands? Yay! That's this puzzle is back. Don't yell. Bruh, shut up, bolts. That's not terrifying at all. Hello. Pull the lever. Oh, boy howdy. I gotta find the other one? That's literally what you're telling me here. Oh, woofa doofa. All right. I think that would kind of make more sense. Woof, we'll see. Small key. All right, we gotta find the other doohickey. Yes, drawer? Is it in the drawer? No, SMG bullets though. Should probably make sure everything's reloaded, just in case. Click, click, bitch. Just take your sweet time there, bud. Kick, super kick. Is it in this drawer? Oh, it is, huh, look at that shit. Wasn't expecting that. I was expecting, like, go through the doodly-doo and do all this, grunt work and... You know, the stuff. Yeah, use the blue one. No, this one. It would have to match up the I feel like the green is in the good spot, right? Probably nowhere near true. Probably nowhere near fucking true. I think, yeah, you would have to go there because that looks like that lines up perfectly there. And this would just have to fit in the normal spots? Question mark? That matches. Oh, so it's green that's fucked. There it is. I knew I was close to it. So, in order to get to. Oh, hello, herbage. In order to get to where, like, the secret shit is, where the Dave's special sauce is. Dave Thomas. Wendy's, if you don't get the reference. So, if they have to do that every single time, is that what you're telling me? I gotta get upstairs for- oh god, I gotta do the fucking puzzle, God, where's the blue dial, son of a bitch? Lord Sadler, help me. I gotta get up to the balcony.
Ashley, you in there?
Maybe don't scream at the top of your lungs. You are quite frankly in enemy territory. Maybe don't go. Hey! Just a fucking hint there, Leon. Ooh? Ooh! My Motorola Razor. Sigma Gamma Phi. Whoa! I obtained the file. Oh, what? Oh, alright, yeah. From what I've been shown, not what, that's a weird way to say it. From what I've seen, her escort mission stuff is less bullshit Ashley. Than the original game.
Ashley Grimm,
that's nice.
Here?
That'll be nice to experience. There it is.
Just let me go.
Listen.
Do you not notice I'm a blonde-haired, blue-eyed white dude? Not the normal people that took you here.
I'm hearing the president's orders.
God damn it!
That one.
Why do the women always run from me?
Hey, it's dangerous outside. You need to listen.
My chiseled chin will protect you.
Over there.
It's an angry mob, mostly.
Pursue them.
Whoa, did you just get the same vision I did?
Deliver unto them. Salvation.
Did we just become best friends? Oh, that was the chapter. Neat. Also, you could have been like, hey, your dad sent me to save you? She probably would be like, my dad, the Presidente. Probably would have listened to that, Leon.
What do we do?
I don't know.
Your father trusts me. And I need you
for some reason.
And do exactly as I say. I'm gonna get you home safe.
Okay. Okay, Leon.
I didn't tell you my name. Did I? Did I forget that? Oh, they did the mosaic puzzle. Oh, I'm playing the game. Hey, I found your phone, by the way. Do you want it? Like... Oh, she did make reference to it. Oh, I didn't expect that. Alright, up we go. Also, yeah, it is buck wild if you think about it, that rookie, policeman who barely survived Raccoon City's outbreak. Should I be worried? No? Okay. He barely survived Raccoon City's zombie outbreak. Barely got out. Fucking failed his way upwards. And Blair witching in the corner. Yet, the president is just like, you're my top guy now. You can do it. Not Krauser. Not fucking Chris or Jill. But Leon. Kick. Ancient attachable mines. Sweet. I found you. Is that joke dead yet? We can stop calling her Mousy? I get it. Like... She's a very... Oh, fuck yeah, bro! Oh, and a gold token. It's not as cool as the sunglasses. Just saying. What? Oh, she got... Oh, fuck, we can match! Fuck yeah, second playthrough is gonna be fucking... bleak! Ashley, we're gonna be fucking dripped out as fuck! Hey, you going jumping out of a fucking three-story building, by the way? Whee!
No way.
It's okay, I've got you.
Look at my biceps. Kisses them. She could shimmy over and, like, drop down on the fucking awning there. Nice ascot, by the way. Very Fred Jones of you. You're very Velma meets Fred Jones. And there's where she falls for him, apparently. My big strong hero.
Thanks.
Get behind me, Satan. Oh, phone call. Hold on.
Roost, I've secured Baby Eagle.
Copy that. Is she okay?
Affirmative.
Well,
seen better days.
I'll dispatch a chopper ASAP. I'm sending you the coordinates for the extraction point. Make your way there, and don't let anything happen to Baby Eagle.
Oh shit.
Hurry. The weather is getting worse. Roost out.
Why would you need to specify, hey, don't let anything happen to her? Atreides twins should not be allowed to rest for in peace for joining the evil cult. Won't anyone destroy the emblems engraved with their tombstones? Sure. You got it. What the fuck did you just... What are you showing me? The extraction point? Got it.
Like I said, it's dangerous. Stay close.
Okay.
Ooh, fancy shit. I put things... Where are... How'd you get down from there? How... Eh, whatever. It's not important. It's very important, because that's a pretty far drop. Oh, no, there's a ladder. Never mind. Alright, so I gotta look out for fucking tombstones. And desecrate them, is what that order wanted me to do. I don't know which one specific- Ashley commands tight, loose. Phrasing. Switch between tight and loose formation. You'll stick close behind while tight, effective run past enemies. Well, that's nice. Loose, you'll be- Just back the fuck up.
Ah.
Okay. No, I probably want you
Got
Well, if I'm gonna murk these fools. What's this? Oh, it's the wine cellar. Alright.
Okay, it's alright.
Okay. It's not alright. Oh, fucking right in the bean. Oh, die that.
I'm coming, get behind me.
Oh, fuck you, really? That's bad, that's bad, Ashley. Get back, Ash. Oops, gotta reload. Oh my god. Fucking god. Gunpowder times two is not the solution. Uh-oh. Hey guys, can you call timeout. Give me a camp, Sad. I was gonna craft shotgun ammo, and then I found out, can't. Grandma, no! Shoot your cankles. Ow, fuck you. Where are you going? Get absolutely fucked. I mean, oh, fucking god. No, I know. Don't worry, this will not be the only time she gets caught. Ashley, stay away from them. This is bad. I think it was telling me, hey, keep her close. Ow, fuck you. Alright, Ash, run. Ash, just run! Squirm out, wiggle out. Fuck you, I hit you in the goddamn head. I died? No, I didn't. Fuck you. I have the time to fucking Zawaru do. Fuck him. Ow. That was a part of my fucking plan, Ash. Come on. She's incapacitated. What happened here? Things have gone tits up. Reload then, Dippy. Good fucking throw, Tom Brady. Stop taking what? Fucking god. I know she's incapacitated. Have a fucking aim and pull the trigger, Leon. God, you guys. Put her down. Oh, fucking no scope. Oh my god, why are you all fucking plogged? Guys, you're plogging out of your goddamn brain skulls here. Eat it. Don't you fucking touch me. Hey, can I move? What do I teabag? Ash, get up.
Anytime.
Fucking come on. Fucking run away from those guys. Ash, do you see fucking engravings on these tombstones? Do you see like weird engravings? You see anything that's fucking weird here? Kick. If I knew which ones I had to destroy, I'd do it. You see anything weird? Huh, Ash? Do you see like fucking weird things on these things? Right now, I'm failing to pick up what the game is putting down. Oh, they're here. Never mind. We gotta go. Grandpa! Oh, he fucking lit himself on fire and blocked my path at the same time. Well, did you just explode into head? Yeah, you did. Alright, nope. Party time's over. Out of here. Oh, you better be behind me. There you are. Hey, merchant man! Hey, can I borrow like 15 guns from you? Is this the way we have to go? I think it is. Yeah, because we gotta get to the farm. Oh, do you?
I got something new for you.
Do you? No, you don't. You're a fucking liar. Get rid of the elegant headdress.
Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave.
Yeah, I know, dude. Shut up.
A deal well struck.
Thank you. TMP stock. I can't afford any of this.
That? How have we procured these curiosities?
I don't give a fuck how you did it.
You don't want to know.
Red nut. Ooh, that's a lot. That's
not
a lot of money.
Care every once in a while. Could be the diff-
Rate of fire. Or reload. Or capacity. Choices. Compatible with the Red 9 stock. Yeah, that would be something we really want. Let's go reload.
Dazzled, are you?
Am I? I don't know about that.
Demands no comeback anytime.
Sure, man. Oh, you got a new post-it note here. Where are the wild dogs? Sure. Ash, don't talk to him. He's weird. Don't talk to him. He's got guns. I don't know where he got them from. They're not, like, legal.
Hey, can we take a break?
Sure.
Sorry, we need to keep moving.
Oh, you want to take a break? Do you want to take a break near this fucking thing, Ash? This fucking giant skull? Giant apostrophe S? As in possessive? Lord Sagler. Kick. Give me. Red herb, ew. Kickity kick kick. Clack clack. Hand grenade, that's nice. Sure.
Hennigan was right about the weather.
Yeah, no shit, why would she be lying? Well. Oh, get fucking dosey dote on, bit. Dip it. Shut up, Leon. Through the door. Window. Window that is now a door. Come on, you can do it. Oh, fuck! You know what I can't do it? Fucking Bullman! Hold on. Ash, get back. Ash, watch that.
Give me a warning next time?
I told you to get back.
Okay.
Ash. Grandma's! Grandma! Boy, if you guys could not, sir, you left the door open, you live in a fucking barn. But Ashley! Fuck, I got set on fire by Bull. I'm dead. Her escort missions are easier now. I've been lied to. Yeah, keep her tight, I get it. Thank you, game. Kick the box. Ooh, that's, I would have preferred the grenade. I would have preferred the grenade very much over just like that.
Hennigan was right about the weather.
Yeah. No head pop. Break skateboard. You better drop me something good, because apparently I gotta fucking go through hell. No, that's not it.
Stay back.
Yeah, stay back, Satan! Oh, hey, Bowman. No, must melee. Oh, fuck. Get out of here. Fucking grandma, move! I need to get... Honey, what do you think I'm trying to do? Stop fucking around, Leon. No, I'm trying to not die. God, if there were only small resources. Grandma, stop pushing me! Grandma, I told you get back! Well, I'm dead! I was gonna say, spin kick for fucking victory. Oh, I'm dead. Hey, better death than fucking Callisto Protocol. Huh. All right, kick. That's not what I wanted. Kick. That's not what I wanted. Unless it's enough to buy the infinite RPG, which, hey, guess what? No, it's not. Can you sell me ammunition?
Welcome. What can I interest you in?
Ammunition, please. But you have nothing.
Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life.
I don't got money. My deuterino.
valuables won't do you much good in the grave.
Shut the fuck up! I could sell the Skull Shaker for that other shotgun he's got. But that's just repurchasing, and that's...
That cash in your...
Oh my... Shut up, your face. I wish he sold resources. Cause that's what I fucking need.
Hunnigan was right about the weather.
Well, I was like, what do you mean you're getting back up? My money is not what I need, bud. Up and over. Whoa, hey, fucking take your goddamn time getting in here next time. Why is she that way? Does this kill you?
Damn it.
No, it doesn't.
Ashley.
Hey, guess what? It doesn't kill the bullman. Wow, fuck. I am effed in the A. Why do I have the Sentinel 9 still on me? What the fuckity fuck fuck? I'm dead. What do I do? Woof, there's my face. Okay, so we might be fucked. We might, crouch dodging. Yeah, it's teabagging. No, I get it. I don't have ammo for this shotgun, which would be very, very useful. I don't know why I still have the Sentinel on me. Even though it has, like, the most ammo out of any of the guns on me. Well, let me do this. He doesn't have the grenade launcher. Because if he had the grenade launcher, he'd be like, oh, well, we got attachable mines, we can use that. No, he doesn't have that.
Welcome, Wilden. What can I do you for?
Fuck all, dude. You can do dead jack shit for me.
A new gun, stranger.
How about you get a new gun? You ain't got jack shit.
Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose.
No, age sucks, my dude. It's the way of life.
Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave.
Yeah, cool. I wish you sold useful shit. That's where I'm at, my doo-doo.
Crossing your T's, dotting your I's, pleasant.
Is this the way we have to go? It is. Fuck. We gotta get back up here to the fucking farm and we have the fucking showdown. Town Hall. We're going this way. What is that ladder? Leon, why do you have the gun that has no ammo out currently? You trying to give me conniptions here, boy? Again, why would she lie? Kick that. That's money. I don't need muns. Huns? What? I'm sorry? Hello? There was a ladder here, it said. I've been betrayed. Yeah, there is a ladder here. I thought maybe. Fucking mayhaps. We can get through. I think we're fucked. Hey. Oi. Right. Yeah. No, it's you right. Well, he's dead. Ash. I think we're fucked. Oh, you got- oh, hello? Hey, where'd the light source go? Yeah, sit down. Ah! Your range was not factored into me bullshitting you out here. I want you to really know that. That hurt. Looks like I'm crafting fucking SMG ammo. God, they all fucking turn into fucking crab head. No, stay in. Fucking stay in there. If I say stay in there, I mean stay in there. Reload.
One down.
Oh, that's it? Good. In fuego. Grandma, sit down. Oops. Oops. Oh, she's dead. Thank the fucking Lord. I'm about to fucking, like... No. Fucking knife fight this dude. Give up, Bullman. You know I have you beat. You know I fucking have you beat. Stay dead. Thank you. Oh my god. Ash, we gotta fucking go.
Hang on.
No, no, hang on. We have to leave now. Cause I don't know what happens after this. Hello? Please stay dead. Ash, you should have seen this village before the fucking everything exploded. It was very beautiful. Ugh. Where, isn't there like, yeah, there's this thing. Can we get there? We have to be able to, oh fuck, it's through yonder way. Wait, what? No, I'm dumb. I don't know directions. Ash! This way? Yes, this way. She's here, we might as well help. Get help from her to do the things. Climb.
Okay.
And don't die. That second one is the most important one.
I need you to open it from the other side.
You're gonna catch a cold? Yeah. Listen, I don't know where they fucking kidnapped you from. Dressed up like fucking Velma. What, like...
It's open.
Yeah, I know, thank you.
Good work.
Preach. Break that shit. Oh, ornate. Ooh, ornate. That's not ammo, mind you, but you know what? 5K? Remove the gemstones. Well, hold on. Hold on. Two separate ones is 1.1. So we want to do that? Sure. Or do we? I kind of want to save it for the butterfly lamp, right? Then it's 1.4, and I think we can really just milk that one. Get a bunch of muns. Yeah. Then we don't do that. Yeah. We'll hold on to it. That's fine. Ugh. You said it. Where the fuck am I going, Leon? This house? It seems? Did I forget something in here? Hello? Anybody home? I fucking hope not. I hear you chanting. I hear it. Listen, I don't want to hear it, but I fucking hear it. Upstairs? I knew it! Fucking get the head pop, Leon, come on. Definitely not through that. Definitely not out that window. Is it this one? Because we gotta get that way. Vault over. Yeah, we gotta go this way, right? Correct? Yay or nay? I don't know. Show me the bottom floor. No. We have to go to the other side. Which is this way? Yes? Granddad! Oh, I'm out of bullets. Hey, can you give me bullets? Granddad! Fucking coming through. Just wait till you get fucked, old man! Whoa, hey! No grabsies. That's rude. You could fucking kick him or some shit, Ash. You could do it. I have faith. Just give him a little fucking, like, kick in the ass. It's fine. Kick him towards me and I'll fucking, like, claymore him or some shit. I'll figure something to do to kill him, but you could help. It's fine. Oh, it's a... Well, no shit. You got kidnapped. That feels like a boss fountain. Yeah. Nice hat. Good for you, Piggy. Kill your masters, Piggy. Oh, fuck. Ash, back up.
Stay back.
More importantly, stay away from him. There we go. All right.
Let's go.
Oh, cool. Okay. Fucking run! Cal, help me! I helped you, you should help me. Reciprocate. Don't point at me, it's rude. Don't kidnap, it's also rude. Ash, please get up. Ash, please get up. Ash! Ash, 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 Ash. Fucking you better. That's cool. Oh my god, get off of me. Evade, I got no time to fucking evade.
Get back here.
Ow. Just because you have a bull on your head does not mean you have to act like bull. That's fucking dumb. Yeah, and? Ow, don't touch me. Rude, I am dead. Don't put, fuck man. Oh my god, get off of her. Stop trying to fucking big boot my ass. This, we are failing hard here. Bitch, do you not see what I'm trying to evade? Okay, stop fucking grabbing me in a full Nelson, Bobby! Goddamn Bobby Lashley bullshit! Just reform the heart business! God! Wouldn't be bad if fucking the vendor actually sold ammo. But he fucking doesn't, so I'm out of it all. Because the- oh, thank the fucking heavens, you gave me shotgun ammo and a save point. You put a checkpoint right outside the door, my dude. This was, I feel like, unnecessary. Reload everything, because apparently I have ammo for everything now. Alright, Ash, can we vault this? Yeah, fuck yeah we can. Fuck all of you. Ash, fucking run. Don't fucking pray at me. What are you doing? Ash, run. Ash! Oh, cool. Are you serious? Oh, cool. They're all fucking big heads. Cool. And my shotgun does jack shit. No, I understand. They absolutely overtuned the difficulty on this one. Holy shit. The game straight up- I fucking got nothing! If you can fucking die and give me fucking herbage...
Not bad, right?
He- oh, I thought he mur-
Ashley!
Ooh, Capcom. Capcom, we're gonna have a fucking talk, buds. No, I know, she died. Listen, I'm not the ones who were like, yeah, let's put Bullman here. I can't change this difficulty, by the way. I'm stuck on hardcore. There's nothing here that lets me change anything about my difficulty decisions. Fuck off, shut up. Ash, you have to actually, like, watch out for that dude. Ashley!
I'm coming for you.
Hey, he brought you closer. Yeah, cool. A sawed-off shotgun does nothing to these guys. This game is not balanced correctly.
Leon,
fucking bitch, just run. Yeah, watch out for the pigs, by the way. They're here as well. Ashley, how did you get fucking grabbed by tiny penis dude? Oh, and then the bullman's here. Yeah, uh-huh. Dodge that shit. Get out of here. You better be behind me. If you're not behind me, I can't save you. Yeah, yes, head down. Just run. Our savior. No, aggressively make out.
Hey, I see you found your missing señorita.
Señorita has a name and it's Ashley. You are?
Ballistics.
Name's Luis. Encantado.
Great. We all have names.
That is absolutely a Leon line.
What are you doing?
Great, we all have names.
Very good questions, unfortunately. Hide, now.
They had an opportunity for Bullman to headbutt that shit open. They didn't take it.
Help me. Ashley, quick.
Oh, I was like, put her under the wardrobe? What? Does that not just lead to outside where she is more vulnerable?
Okay. It's game time.
You got ammo?
Leon! This hurts of them against two of us.
Thanks. Do you have... I'm wounded very badly. Fuck you. Cool, I would very much appreciate that one. Use that. Well, they broke through the glass. Oh, I want to kick this. Kick. Ooh, herbage. Kick it again. No, that's not herbage. Well, we got two, so that's fine. And grenade. Use it. Leon, let him do all the work. Oh, this is no bueno. Gunpowder. Kick. Rifle ammo in a CQC scenario. Why, thank you. Green herbs, that is legit. No! Get out of here! How'd you get up here, by the way? Oh, it was a fucking ladder. No, he's good. If he dies, do I lose? I said get down! You had no head! Yeah? Melee! Fuck yeah, spin kick. Melee! Shut up! Get kick! Oh, I was like, if he doesn't die, that's really fucked up. Luis, you got it down here, bud, right? Oh, he's getting kicked at, his ass getting kicked by grandma. I don't know, you were getting fucking owned by grandma. What happened there, bud? What is this? Ooh, resource. Oh. Hey, bud, don't get in the way of my bad aim. That's on you. Grandpa! Oh, please just be dead. Ow. You're not dead. I panicked. You're not dead. You're definitely not dead. You're twitching. No, Leon, don't do that. Pick up the fucking money. Dropkick! Fuck yeah, tag team fucking maneuvers. What? Well, that's not really one up. Get out of here! I'm being groped! What? No. Game, you nearly fucked me over there. If I could kick that ladder down, we would have the ultimate defense up here, Luis. I'm just saying. Get down from there, you'll hurt yourself. See, you fell. Fucking clumsy old fucking man. Stupid. Stupid old man. Don't you fucking do it. Luis, I almost mistaken you for an enemy. Don't look at me. I didn't give you fucking permission. I forgot. Forgot there was a parry button. Alright. Grenade time. Did you just use the grenade on three people? Yeah, I did. Fuck you. What are you gonna do about it? Wood planks. You know what? I think it's a little too late for wood planks. But if you say so. Stop it. Get some help. Stop it. Melee. Give me a moment. Fuck you. I pulled my gun out and it was like, no. Hey, 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 okay, hey, assholes, pay attention, fuck you, asshole. All right, I gotta run. Hey, you got that guy, right? What, you fucking whore? Hello, game, register. Leon is an expert, he is the best trained professional. We fucking really stop twitching. I hate you. I specifically hate you. Where are you getting all these axes from? But he's a fucking expertly trained military boy. Oh, they're going up. Oh, fuck, you juked him super. Oh, fuck off, old man. Listen, I'm telling you to get off of me. What? Yeah. Thanks, bud. Can you give me health? Apparently not. So all that progress. What the fuck is this level? What? Is there a Yeah, no shit, Sherlock. Barricade the window. Thanks, you left. What the fuck? What the cutscene? Yeah, bud? Hold on, I gotta get wood plank. God. Wood plank use. Got it. Sure, man. Thanks. Shut up. I'm trying to get the fucking herbage. That's what I want. Leon, if you could walk correctly. It would go by way quicker. Resources? Ass? No, I need plank. Plank! Damn it! Leon! You're walking like a fucking gimp. Why do you do that? Don't you fucking dare. Grandma, let me kick Grandma. There we go. Yoinkles. Oh, that's really convenient you did that. Oh my god. Oh, fuck you! Rick Rubin, is that you? Oh, take this knife in your broken neck already. Can you die, please? Thank you. Oh my god. Hello, I would just like to walk downstairs. You dead? Thank you. Oh, fucking big boot. Cool, can I get some planks? Resources are cool. Ow, my god, why did you do so much damage? Because the fucking difficulty is overtuned stupidly so. This is not how the original game was. Absolutely fucking not. This is not that difficulty. This is way harder than that difficulty. Hey, bud. You go away. Back up. Just a tiny fucking bit? Thank you. Your aim is better than mine for some reason. Nice fedora, Freddy Krueger. Oh, cool, exploding. Oh my god. Hey, Luis, you're supposed to take care of that. Grandma, shut up. Pointing's rude, don't you know that? Oh, fuck. Grandma! God damn it. Let's see, I didn't grab the grenade. Oh my god, can you not? Fuck off. Don't push me, that's rude. Oh my god, are you fucking for real, bruh? Fucking cut him good. Don't, what are you putting your hands up for? Oh, I'm fucking dead, man. Fuck you. I was gonna say, if that doesn't kill me, there's something wrong with the game. Oh my lord. Boy, I don't want to end the episode here, but boy, I feel like I should. Because I don't want to fucking do this anymore. I got nothing. I have fuck all. Reload. Get to the cutscene. Skip the cutscene. Sure, give me the fucking ammo. Thank you. Wooden planks, thank you. Put them there. If the game would like to be kind to give me more wooden planks, that'd be really swell.
Yeah. Now if you'd shut up, you'd be good to go.
Do that so I can stop fucking hop the fuck away from the window.
They keep coming.
Rude. Kidding me? God, really? Oh my god, really? Where are you going? Where are you going, bud?
You got this. I got this.
That's what I said. Oh, fuck off. Fucking Ganados, god damn it. Oh, yeah, sure, man. That's what I wanted. Oh, ladder bitch. Bye. All right. Hello, Luis. I would like... Grandma. Well, that's the last of my knife there. Ow! Oh my god, I'm dead. Fuck this. Oh, you're actually dead? You're not turning into Ganado? Apparently I didn't do this. Oh. Preach, bro. Yeah? Sir! I'm trying to get ready with the flashbang. Dickhead. Can I kick you? I can kick you.
Out of the way.
Oh my god, and I got a fucking knife here? Stop camping in a corner. Oh my god, stop camping in a corner and making me miss. Grandma! Oh, Jesus, pratfall! Grandma down! Grandma down!
Damn it!
Damn it! You are, kick! That somehow took out the Ganado? That's fun. That's good. The wood planks, that's good. Hey, sir, this is the restaurant's closed. Sir! Bro, I hit the fucking the nene. Come on. Sir, again, we're closing up for shop. Everybody go home. We're done here. Sir, I said this is a Wendy's. No, Granddad, sit the fuck down! Hello, who brought you to the party? Because it certainly wasn't me! Oh, goddamn you and your fucking twitching. Sir? Sir! No, this is not for you. God, can I open my menu? I just want to open my menu. Don't ask him. Don't ask who's next, please. Goldberg, you are absolutely fucking not. Where are you? Oh, you're upstairs, because you're an idiot. Yeah, if they go down in two shots, they're like, oh, they're gonna spasm. They're gonna have butt spasms. Yo, bud, why are there so many up here? I'm trying to take down this fuck dude. Can I push this? Oh, Bowman. Yay. Fucking Bowman. Knock down. Yeah, get the fuck out of here. Dude, if you're like body blocking them, that's excellent. Oh, Bowman. Hey, does he get blinded by the light? Oh, he does. Oh, fuck. New tech? Hey, dude. Hey, dude. I don't want this. I'm not a fan of this fucking party anymore. Okay? My mom's calling. I have to leave. Can I craft? Can I do anything? No. Jack shit. King of Jack and shit and Jack. Oh boy, he left town ages ago. Big boy! Me and you, motherfucker. Oh god. Come, no, 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 no. Yes? Are you dead? Does this kill? Hello, sir. Ouchies. Oh my god, did we do it? Please, for the love of everything holy and unholy, every god and every demon, please tell me this is it. Good head pop. Good eye, sniper. Whip, I fucking dare you. Ballistics.
Ashley.
What's happening to me?
I don't know. Unclear.
Ashley, is this the first time you've coughed on blood like this?
You want to start explaining?
The cough, the blood, is caused by something called a plaga. Okay. You saw those people, right? But you have the same thing inside you. The same thing that made them like that. This, what you're experiencing, these symptoms. They're only the beginning.
I don't want to become like them.
Nobody
you
does.
You are, well, lucky. You see, at this early stage, the parasite, the plaga, it is possible to remove it with the surgical procedure. And all you need is some know-how. And oh yeah, the right equipment.
Wait, you two?
No worries. See, I have a plan. But you're going to have to trust me. Great.
Don't really have a choice in the matter. Why
are you time for any questions. The clock is ticking.
Why are you helping us?
Because it makes me feel better. Let's leave it at that.
We'll good enough reason. I mean, we have to go the same way. So there's that. Oh, that was the- thank god that's the end of the chapter. Fuck. That. House. Oh my god. I have so much hate. I had to- I ran my fucking head into that place for about an hour and a half. And then I went back to one save earlier before we went through the farm and dealt with all that bullshit. And I completely changed everything. I sold if we get back into the game, I can show you. But I sold everything we fucking had. Oh, cutscene. Okay. Ooh, roll trick, bud. The lighter, no less. That's talent.
Hey. Got a smoke?
I do. The kind you like. Now where's the amber?
Unfortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me... Hey, what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, Hyde. Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that? And I do have something else I need to get, too.
Okay. Oh. Phone call.
This is Roost. I've got some bad news, Condor One.
Same.
With the weather like this, the chopper can't make its approach. Can you stand by until it clears?
Negative. Too dangerous. We're gonna get out of here and find someplace safe.
I'm sorry. I wish I could do more to help.
Don't worry about it. We'll swim home if we have to. Condor One, out. Let's go.
What? Chapter 6.
What's gonna happen to me?
Don't know.
Right now. Let's just focus on getting out of here.
Yeah. Right.
Okay. Did they change Ada's design? Like, not what she's wearing or that. Her face looks different from RE2. It's been a little bit since I played the RE2 remake. RE2 make. She looks different. Her face looks different. I know people do have a problem with her voice. I could see why. But I don't really have a problem with it right now. She has, like, she said, like, what, 4 lines? It's whatever. But yeah, I have nothing. I sold, you saw it there. There's no, all the treasures we had, all the gemstones, all the things that we had could put gemstones in. Sold them. Had to sell them. The sniper that we had, sold that. I sold the one pistol we had, which we weren't using. Sentinel 9, probably not long for this world either. But, gone. Gonzo's. All to upgrade the R9. It is fully upgraded. 2.10 power, 12 ammo, 1.05 second reload. I'm assuming that's what it means. 1.05 rate of fire. It's maxed out to the fucking nines, pun intended. And that's seeming, woo, so wacky, it spins. Ugh, that's what, how we got through it. There, we got head pops and headshot kills and 2 shots to the head. Ugh, it was hell. Also bought the recipe for flash grenades. Because the Ganados are the worst parts about that that section specifically right there. Because you would get a head pop, go, oh, headshot, alright, cool, they're down, and then, nope, Ganado, bleh, right in front of you. And it's like, well, it took me, before upgrading everything, it would take me about 4 headshots to get a headshot kill. Head would burst, and then it's another, like, 4 to 6 headshots to kill a Ganado. I figure, you know what, let's get the flash grenade, do that. And it works. It worked. I had to change the case to get more handgun ammo drops. And you saw I bought a first aid spray because the problem with that section is not the amount of enemies or the ammo that doesn't spawn, because Luis throws you handgun ammo whenever you're low. That's great. It's the lack of healing. The game reads, quote unquote, reads what you have in your inventory and gives you what you need. But when it's giving me rifle ammo in a CQC environment, I don't fucking need it. So, this is what we got. Ugh, God, help us. That'll do it for this episode, though. My God. Did I miss something in the villa? You know what? I don't give a shit. I don't give a shit. Gotta go up. That's a sub-objective. I don't care. I was really just really, really, really actually close to just canceling the Let's Play and uninstalling the game because hardcore difficulty Wow, they didn't think it through. They really didn't think it through, did they? Like, I'm at this point where we're going to finish this Let's Play. No matter how much pain it causes me, how much anguish it causes me, we're going to finish this Let's Play, and I don't think I'm ever playing this game again, which sucks because RE4 is one of my favorite games of all time. And this is ruining it. Hardcore is ruining it. And while I'm speaking, I'm going on a little bit of a tangent. It's fine. You probably clicked off already, so it's whatever. This is the only RE game that doesn't patronize you by asking, like, hey, do you want to swap to a different difficulty? Like, I beat RE7 and RE8, Village, on the hardest difficulties. And every couple deaths would be like, hey, do you want to switch difficulties? You're having a bit of a fucking hard time. This one doesn't do that. And I feel like that's a huge oversight. I don't know. They're selling microtransactions in this game now, so... there's that. Mercenaries is out, though. Yay. But I want to thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, super kick the like button. Check my channel for more videos I've done. If you like what you see, hit subscribe. And until next time, goodbye.